Teenagers' mental health is equally important as physical health. 75% of the adult mental health issues are found their root in the adolescent phase. Why? Because teenagers is a very stressful phase of the life. There is a lot of physical, mental, social and emotional changes taking place at a time. Brain is still immature to handle all this stress. It is a career deciding stage of the life, so lot of study stress are also there. And last but not the least, there is a relationship issue, hormonal changes and their emerging sexuality causes lot of stress on the teenagers.